Hey, Pops, what kind of pie did you make?
This is my cherry tart. Put out your hand. Put out your hand.
This is great, Pops.
I'm so glad to know it will be you two who will honor me with my 10th blue ribbon.
Hang on, Pops, not so fast. There is a chance someone else's pie will win.
Yeah, we can't make any promises.
Oh, I understand. Then I guess blue ribbon number 10 will just have to wait.
So what do we have here?
It's a rhubarb tartlet.
And you're gonna love it. Starla put her heart and soul into this pie, didn't you, baby? Okay, judges, judge this. Now give her the blue ribbon, ladies.
We can't just give Starla the blue ribbon.
If Starla's rhubarb pie doesn't win, the next pie you taste will be through a tube, because you'll be in a hospital bed hooked up to life support.
Oh, Mitch.
Man, that was horrible. Judging's a lot harder than it looks.
But not too hard to judge that pie.
Oh, sick.
I feel sorry for the apples that died to make this.
I wonder what sort of loser could have made this loser pie.
Mordecai, Rigby. Hey, guys, wait up.
Oh, dude, how much you want to bet this is Margaret's pie? Oh!
Hey, Margaret, how's it going?
Ready to try my pie?
Oh! Yeah, we'd love to, because we're judges. Oh, delicious!
So what do you think? Here's my scorecard. I won't look right away if you don't want me to.
We forgot our pencils.